Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor. And welcome back to Resident Evil Remake, Claire's second run. There we go.
Hey.
Hey, Squirt.
I need to make it. My mom needs help.
Annette. Okay.
Sherry. Or how are you? Okay. But you don't look so good.
Yeah, you got a few broken ribs.
Look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Not really.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me.
Easy for you to say.
Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal.
Leon!
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building.
It's already left. I don't like her.
Sherry. Sherry, we just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Mom.
Still don't like her.
About this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
No. Cute kid.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can we walk faster?
Yeah.
I wanna rush you, but we have to go.
Attention.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the simple elevator
to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Cool.
Attention.
Boop.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Use the simple
elevator to the
bottom
level train platform.
This is a bad idea. Use an elevator.
Self-destruct sequence.
I bet Leon has a better second run weapon.
Claire?
Yeah, bud?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me.
Aww.
I'm really glad I met you.
I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Cute kid.
Attention.
Oh, how about that?
To the bottom of the train platform.
Hello? Come on, Sherry. I'm gonna just go for the better healings. I have another 2-3 in here. So store you. Bye. Nope, have fun with that. Sure. These things are garbage. Can't really do much with the magnum against those. That was pointless. Oh wait, no.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked. Hold on. Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Okay.
God damn it, your team sucks.
Crap. Please hurry, Sherry.
What the fuck?
Ah.
Eight minutes until detonation. Attention.
Sherry? Buddy?
I got it!
Thank you. Got a girl.
Nice work, Sherry.
There you go, Squirt. Let's get out of the explosive room. There's bullets back there, but I don't need them.
Sherry, okay. You hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Got a girl.
Ah!
Same wavelength, me and her.
Claire, maybe we can use that.
In a minute. Even more health.
Worth a try!
Okay.
7 minutes until.
There's one that says time to spare, and I know it has to do with this, I just don't know what it is. Minigun? Oh, I would very much like a minigun. Drop this. What the hell with that? Pretty sure that's all of her weapons. I missed something. Battery is where? That better not be it, no. Is it in the train?
Get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Don't be careful. Be badass. Minigun. Awkward angle.
Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
He's like right behind me.
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here!
Leon! Leon! Damn!
I think 5 minutes might be it. I'm gonna try. Hi again, Birkin.
What did you just die?
Fair question. Again. Close, the eyes are getting red. Okay. I'll give you that one. That did it. So ugly. Yuck. She fights Birkin more than Leon does. Okay, now where's the true ending? I'm guessing this is a regular ending for her. And then Leon shows up. Where's the true ending?
First thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yes.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the sewage would do that.
Claire!
Leon!
Dude!
It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
What's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
And now the tyranny part.
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
And if it's reversed, I play as Leon. But all in all, Leon should check it out. Because seriously? Alright, I have one left. Another. Still have my knife. Give me another. Why would a knife be any good here? That's everything. Okay. Store. I'll keep it in case I need it. I don't think I'm getting more of those. That's regular handgun ammo. I got 53. Whatever. Birkin, would you die already? Oh my god! Okay.
You gotta stop meeting like this.
That's horrifying.
Hope you like bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more.
Nope, don't reload.
Like
Okay. Can I do it? Claire? Yeah, stab him. Why does he even have a mouth? There's just an eye in there. It's okay, I didn't want to sleep anyway. That's so gross.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
Who's he?
What if it's not just the city?
Get Cherry out of here.
Come on.
Of course, it's a fuel truck.
Hey, there was live another day by the grave.
That flipped me off. Yeah. Now you go into town.
So, is it over?
No.
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine.
God, I miss these characters. I want more of these stories. So bad.
Hey,
I want three.
You guys can adopt me. We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Man, I wish I would have finished this yesterday. It would have been Wednesday. That was good. Okay, fourth survivor. Good music. I still gotta see. What the hell was a B? Five hours, I bet. Well, I didn't know Claire's story, so... Get fourth survivor. Leon second story. Claire normal custom model and 19. The fourth survivor, yes. G stage 5. Gun enthusiast. Combat knife. Oh yeah, weekly challenges. I don't know what the point is. Or how you even go through the challenges. So, whatever. But, I want to thank you so much for watching. Next episode, we're going to do the fourth survivor. And if it don't take too long, we'll do the last special mode, the tofu one. But for now... Oh, God. I barely have half of them. Whew, it's going to be a lot of streaming. Let's clear custom normal. That's Sherry. Is that like custom game mode? Yeah, here they are. This thing. This thing is terrifying. Look at that. That is just... No. Tyrant. I'm still missing G stage 2 and 4. That is just nightmare fuel. Anyway, I'll see you in the next episode. But for now, hope you have a good one.